I am in an airplane graveyard right now, and we are checking out some of the old planes. A lot of these have been wrecked. I mean, some of this stuff has been pretty banged up. We're just gonna take a look and kind of show you around. Wings, tons of wings.
That these are wing frames that would normally be covered in fabric.
Oh, this place is awesome. Based on this number right here, so what Jason's telling me is that for any of these airplanes that have wrecked, if you've got that number, you can look it up and see what the story is of the wreck. This one looks really cool. Whoa, this held a lot of people. Wow.
Is that old?
Did you get that one? Is it 9-7-4-1? Look at that. Oh. This is actually kind of cool to see all of this old stuff here. A lot of these salvage planes are planes that have wrecked, so it's kind of a sad thing too. This one looks like it's been here for a long time. Look at that. They're pretty much gutted, the insides of these. That one looks like it's been sitting there for a long time too. These ones, I don't even see numbers on these ones. Oh, there's some numbers. N4670, looks like an A. This one. Oh, that one's munched. Look at that one, front engine's off there. I would like to actually fly my drone over top of the yard over there, but I don't know, since it's an airstrip, there's an actual live airstrip on the other side. I don't think I'll be able to film over there.